Hello everyone. Okay, so what I want to show you now is the latest Omega 7.2 update. And basically, other than bug fixes, there's one major new addition, which is very, very handy. So, you'll know you've got multi-window support on the Galaxy Note 2. What you might not know is you can now actually take full control of it. Using Omega Rom 7.2, you've got multi-window control. You need to be rooted, obviously, which if you're running custom ROMs, you already are. But in there, you can actually control which applications will appear within the multi-window sidebar here. So you can see there, I've got a few that normally you can't put in there. Google Plus, for instance, Firefox, Ingress running in there, DSLR controller, and my floating browser, just to quickly fire those up. What you can do is come into this multi-control window, go into Add Application, and then quite literally just tap, add the application, select the application you want, done. Simple as that. You'll need to reboot your device, and then you can access from the multi-window menu, edit, and they will appear in here. So you just, they'll appear there like that basically after a reboot. You can just drag them into your multi-window and you're done. Really quick and easy. You need to be running, whoops, let's kill it. That should. Yep, there you go. No reboot, just kill that. And it will drop it in for you. Easy.